make sure that these landing gear are actually aligned on both the top and bottom. I thought we had the top nail, but I don't know. I didn't lock my tires. It's not fun. It's not super imperative that the landing gear on the top lock, because it can actually lock the engine out. First of all, I don't want that one. I had no idea. More, please. Thank you. That should be enough, but in case it's not, let's do it a little bit more. Yo, alright, got that.
We'll be right back.